And yes, I've eaten at many a olive garden. Take a look.
It's stunning, and they're going to go back to the Olive Garden and to the Garden Marriott and to the Olive Garden to have some drinks, and they're going to talk about the great Olive Garden that they had in Washington.
Anderson, do you hear yourself? I've said many times this week, I love
Olive Garden.
They have unlimited salad, the most delicious garlic breadsticks, great pasta. Yeah, they have clubs. You can get pasta for life, as much as you can eat. Hot donuts with chocolate or caramel, you put it on top, powdered sugar, awesome. But today, a menacing report surfaced that Olive Garden had revoked my never-ending pasta pass. Well, I never signed up for the pasta pass. First of all, it's fake news. And by the way, I still plan on ordering from my local Olive Garden or wherever I happen to be traveling soon, unless they ban me, which would be very, very sad, a sad day in my life. I lost my lifetime pasta membership to Olive Garden.